Guys, today I'm going to show you how you can record time-lapse videos in Vivo V23. So in the first step, open the camera app, now tap on the more, and look for the time-lapse. Then just tap on the share button to start recording your time-lapse video. And this is how it looks. That's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.